I declare war on you all. The fourth great ninja war.
Berjumpa lagi di channelnya di Basico. Yuk kita bermain game Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3.
This is a story about a hero.
Ini adalah cerita tentang pahlawan. Seorang pahlawan dari Konoha. Seorang pahlawan yang menyelamatkan desa dari serigala siluman. Rupa siluman mental fog. Roda atau sembilan. Thank you.
truly risked his life defending the village.
Ia mempertaruhkan resiko untuk melindungi desa.
I won't let you destroy this. Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for.
Tiba-tiba ada orang bertopeng misterius yang menyerang.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
Serangan ekor sembilan.
Through him. What was that jutsu? Is it all right? I'm worried about the village. But...
this far in just the blink of an eye.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. You seem concerned about the village. But that doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it? You must be feeling conflicted, Fourth Hokage.
I'll just have to trust that the Third Hokage and the villagers can take care of the Hidden Leaf. Right now, I've got to focus on finishing this guy off.
Jangan cepat menyerah. Kita di ketiga.
Thank you.
finish. Should be feasible to engage in close combat. Ninetales are starting destroying the carriage again.
Yeah.
mission. Let's go.
As expected, and yet... The Hidden Leaf Village will not lose!
The Ninetales is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
Let the battle begin!
That is my duty.
Injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales.
In
But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now...
We've driven him out of the village. Now keep at him, one after another. Minato, you teleported the Nine Tails with you? Over there!
Never hesitated, despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him.
To get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. as long as I have that. I swear.
This is the story of a hero.
I'll never give up.
The story of a hero. I love.
Cerita seorang pahlawan. Aku mencintai. Letter attack star.
Into the jaws of death. Even if you're faced with crisis, let your will burn ever brighter. Fight for those who believe in you. That's what a hero is. Even as days pass, and the past is replaced by the future, that name will remain as solid as rock, leaving its traces in the new age. A name is once more inherited in this world of chaos. That's what a hero is. A new wind carved into history. Its name is...
Ramen, ramen. And Kakashi Sensei's buying. Couldn't be better than that.
Sakura are both working hard to help rebuild the leaf. A superior should reward his subordinates every once in a while.
I wish Sai could have come too.
He had an errand to run that he couldn't put off. We'll bring him next time.
Hey, no worries, it's fine. I'll eat enough ramen for Sai too. Naruto, that doesn't make it fine. Whatever, this is gonna be great!
Seeing you like this, no one would ever think you were the hero who saved the hidden leaf.
Don't tell me you're gonna start with that too. Lately I've been getting that everywhere I go, and it just makes me feel so weird.
Well, you did save the village, that's a fact. People want heroes to look up to. It's just the way they are.
I guess. Anyway, none of that matters. Right now, it's way more important to get to Ichiraku ASAP.
True.
For me, little ramen! I swear. You're a complete ramen addict, you know that?
Thank you.
Bowl should I eat today? Kakashi Sensei's paying, so the sky's the limit.
There you are. Hey, I've been looking for you.
Eva, what's the matter?
Listen up, and just stay calm. All right, Lady Tsunade has been dismissed as Hokage. The sixth Hokage is some guy named Danzo. I don't know him, but apparently he's pretty shady.
Did you say Danzo?
But Danzo is Sai's boss, right? Right. And he's also the guy who plotted a conspiracy with Orochimaru.
And that's not the only shocker. The sixth Hokage declared Sasuke a rogue ninja and issued a decree permitting his disposal.
He what? What do you mean?
This is still just a rumor, all right? I don't know anything for sure. But it sounds like Sasuke joined up with the Akatsuki and did some damage to a hidden cloud ninja.
Sasuke? In the Akatsuki? Why?
How should I know? I don't...
If he's crossed a hidden cloud ninja, the Raikage won't just let it slide. And Sasuke's a rogue ninja to begin with. Standard operating procedure is to erase him. It was only Lady Tsunade's benevolence that was indulging us to settle this privately.
I'm gonna go talk to Danzo. I'll go too.
Wait. Your barging over there won't solve anything.
But if this happens, then Sasuke's...
Yes, and that's why I'm telling you to wait. This is the one time you need to stay cool and collected. Danzo is expecting the both of you, particularly you, Naruto, to act rashly, in anger. If you rush in yelling, you'll be playing right into his hands. He'll have you confined here and you won't be able to do a thing.
Then what are we supposed to do?
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details. Then we can act. It won't be too late. For now, grit your teeth and calm down. Got it?
Yes, we get it.
So, Danzo, you've finally begun to make your move.
Lord Danzo, everything's ready.
Fine. My time has come. I've spent so long in the darkness, and I finally received my chance. Sarutobi, I'll establish my ideal ninja world by my own methods. The upcoming Five Kage Summit, it must not be allowed to fail. Do not forget that.
Sir.
We're moving out.
Chapter 1, the Five Kage Summit.
Pertemuan lima kage.
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details.
That's what Kakashi-sensei said, but I really... Okay.
You're going to find Danzo, weren't you? I won't let you. Kakashi told me all about it. He wants me to keep an eye on you.
I have to talk to Danzo. There's something I've got to check.
Now don't be selfish. Didn't Kakashi tell you to calm down?
Yeah, but I can't just stand by and watch this!
Can you force your way through me?
If you will move, then yeah!
Got no choice. That's how you're gonna be. I'll have to restrain you by force.
Let the battle begin! This is...
Captain Yamato, don't get in my way! Please!
Yourself. I'm impressed.
I wouldn't have to if you'd just get out of my way.
Kakashi. Sasuke's orders are no, this is getting rather unpleasant.
I'm just gonna go talk to Danzo! Why won't you let me?
Because you can't just talk.
Captain Yamato, your wood style sure is tough. Talk to Danzo.
No normal person seriously attacks his superiors, you know.
Yeah, but Captain Yamato, you...
Would you look at that? I was afraid this would happen.
Kakashi-sensei!
Do something about him, would you? He won't listen to a word I say.
I knew you wouldn't back down when it came to Sasuke, but... honestly...
If I don't do something, Sasuke's gonna be killed. I can't just...
That may be true. But Danzo isn't even in the Leaf anymore. He's gone to the Land of Iron for the Five Kage Summit.
Five Kage Summit?
The world is no longer able to let the Akatsuki run unchecked. Those who've acquired the power of the tailed beasts are able to threaten the larger nations.
For that reason, the five Kage from each village are gathering to discuss how to deal with the Akatsuki.
The trigger was an incident in the Hidden Cloud.
You mean the village Kiba was just talking about?
Right. I did some checking around on my own. It seems that Sasuke attacked the Cloud's Jinchuriki. That infuriated the Raikage and resulted in this summit.
So, Sasuke really did go over to the Akatsuki?
Naruto, under these circumstances, there isn't much you can do.
In that case, I'm gonna go see the Raikage, and I'm gonna convince him to forgive Sasuke!
Wait a minute. Do you even know what you're saying? With the Five Kage Summit about to begin, every village is expected to curtail unnecessary missions.
The Fourth Hokage told me that some guy in a mask is the one pulling the Akatsuki strings. Tail's power ran wild. The Fourth Hokage appeared to me in my mind. That's when he told me the guy with the mask is behind this. He was behind the Ninetales mess 16 years ago, too. He was so strong, even the Fourth struggled against him.
I'd heard that Naruto had become the Ninetales in that last fight. I wondered how he'd managed to suppress it. Of course, the Fourth Hokage. Minato-sensei had a hand in it. He saved Naruto.
The guy is controlling the Akatsuki. He's controlling Sasuke, too. He's just using him! So I'm gonna go see the Raikage and tell him what's really going on!
Kakashi. Master Jiraiya once told me about the possibility of someone having been behind that incident 16 years ago. I could barely believe it. But the Fourth Hokage actually fought him. If he says it's true, then it is. The power to control the Ninetales. And hatred for the Leaf. The only one who would have both is... Madara Uchiha.
When it comes to Madara, I can believe just about anything, even that he was still alive.
To set personal feelings aside and inform Danzo of this, even if he's gone to the summit.
Understood. I'll take care of it. I'll send word immediately.
Kakashi-sensei, I...
Naruto, what else did the Fourth Hokage say to you? Fathers tend to have a lot they want to tell their sons.
He told me he believed in me.
Good. Naruto, you go to the Raikage. Yamato and I will tag along as your escorts.
What? Why exactly?
Naruto, continue on the path that the Fourth believed in. I'll help you do that. Give the Raikage your best shot.
I'm freezing. I wish he'd hurry up and come back.
Shut up, Suigetsu. Just shut up and hold still.
You haven't exactly been holding still yourself, you know, Karin.
This is different. I've got time to kill, so I'm exercising, that's all.
Exercising, huh? He's really taking his time, isn't he? Don't tell me he went back without us.
I doubt it. I don't think it would be to his advantage to leave us here.
You don't often see a guy that weird-looking. Maybe we shouldn't have gone with him so easily, huh, Sasuke?
A Five Kage summit?
That's right. The five Kage are gathering for a meeting in the Land of Iron.
And? What good is that information to me?
Danzo, one of the participants was part of the group that set up Itachi, your brother. Although he seems to be calling himself the Sixth Hokage now.
Danzo.
Sasuke, if you're headed for the Land of Iron, I'll lend you a guide. Zetsu! Show Sasuke to the Five Kage Summit.
Sure thing. Looks like he's back. Hey there, sorry about that. Was I a bit late?
A bit? My butt! We practically froze to death out here, you moron!
So you were cold.
Say what?
And? How was it? I'd expect no less from the venue of the Five Kage Summit. Their guard was pretty tight.
What are you saying? Does that mean we won't be able to infiltrate?
No. There are always holes, even in the sturdiest wall. Follow me. I'll take you to the back door. The Land of Iron sure is cold.
The Raikage's gonna be here, right?
Right. It won't be much farther now. Let's go.
Yes, sir!
Terima kasih telah menonton, sampai jumpa.